I'm with the baby girl. About to do some meditation. You see the setting we're in. Just did some light stretching. We're gonna face back to back and focus on our breathing. And yeah, that's what we're doing. So, face back to back. All right. So, when we close our eyes, we're taking a deep breath in, just focusing on nothing else but the breath we take in and the breath we exhale. Clear your mind and only concentrate on the breathing. No noises. Well, you can focus on whatever you want, but try to focus on just the breath itself, the energy that you're putting towards yourself. And yeah, let's do it. Deep breath in. Exhale. Same thing. I'm not going to talk anymore. Let's face this way, and the nighty, when you meditate, what do you think the benefits are of meditation when you do meditate? How often do you meditate and so forth?
Honestly, I don't meditate as often as I feel like I should. I've been trying to do it like every morning before I do anything else. So I'll try to stretch and meditate a little bit. Like the benefits of meditating, I feel like it's good to connect with your inner body, with your inner self. Just to, you know, relax your mind. I think it's a good stress reliever. A good way to free yourself from your thoughts that are always running through your head. It's a moment to be with yourself and your body. I like to pray when I meditate also.
Yeah, I subscribe to that. For me, I think meditation is a great way to channel your energy towards yourself. A lot of the times, me personally, I channel my energy towards distractions, like maybe somebody having a conversation or somebody drilling something over there. So meditation is a great way to just close your eyes and really focus on what you're doing, just within the breath alone, intaking and exhaling. So spiritual benefits to meditation. Because when you connect with yourself, you can connect with a higher power, whatever that may be for you. So, yeah. You know, if you don't meditate, give it a try. You don't need to do it for long, or you can do it for as long as you like, a couple minutes. And that's what we got. So, take care of others. Most importantly,
take care of yourself.
Take care of yourself.